The Rat Trap question answers. Question number 1. From where did the peddler got the idea of world being a rat trap? The peddler once got lost in wood and thought of it as rat trap. Question number 2. Why was he amused by this idea? The peddler believed that the world with all its riches and joys, food and shelter, appears as rat trap to tempt people. He was amused by this idea. Question number 3. Did the peddler expect the kind of hospitality he received from Crofter? No, the peddler did not expect the kind of hospitality received from Crofter. He usually used to meet sour faces and was turned away without even a word of kindness. Why was Crofter so talkative and friendly with peddler? He was so talkative because he always lived alone and needed company. He wanted to share feelings with somebody. Question number 5. Why did he show 30 kroner to peddler? The crofter had told the peddler that supplying his cow's milk to creamery, he had received 30 kroner. To prove its reality, he showed him 30 kroner. Question number 6. Did the peddler respect the confidence reposed in him by crofter? No, the peddler did not respect the confidence reposed in him by crofter. He came back, smashed the window pane and stole the money. Crofter ki money usne chura li thi. What made the peddler think that he had fallen into rat trap? After stealing crofter money, the peddler believed that it was not safe to walk on highway. So he went into forest and this way he got caught in trap which he thought as rat. Question number 8. Why did Iron Master speak kindly to Peddler? Iron Master considered him as old regimental comrade. Iron Master ko laga ki ye unka purana dost hai, isliye unhone usse kindly baat kari. Why did the Peddler deny his invitation? The Peddler was afraid as he had stolen money with him. So he felt Iron Man would send him to police and so he denied. Isliye usne denied.